And in your lead story this afternoon, former Deputy Minister Vinayagamurthy Murulitharan, alias Karuna Amman, has been arrested after he was summoned before the police FCID this morning. Police stated that Karuna Amman was summoned to get a statement regarding a vehicle he used during his tenure of office as a Deputy Minister. Police added that Karuna Amman had not handed over the said vehicle to the state. He is to be produced before courts today.